sitting under the mango tree. It's the day after Corite. And it's a nice day here. Not hot like John Murray. So hello.
Hi. Hello.
I'm greeting you. We're greeting all of your friends back in the U.S. And you started your exams?
Yes. In my final days at the university. By June 12th, I should have finished my program in public health.
Great. Yeah. So you have one more exam?
Yes, one more.
In
Principles of Chemistry.
Principles of Chemistry, okay. Yes. And you're going to do really well, right?
Sure. Yeah.
And then you don't get the results for it until July, I don't think.
Oh,
okay, good.
Currently, other grades has already been entered in the
portal.
Yes.
Okay.
Like college physics and other courses.
Great. Mm-hmm. And then what?
And then, yes, work experience.
Okay.
Trying to get some work experience at some public health institutions in the Gambia here. Like that of MRC. Like recently, I applied for an internship there. Waiting on their response.
That would be great.
Yeah.
Great.
And meanwhile, I'll be doing some courses in Coursera.
Coursera?
Yes.
You're doing something, what are you doing right now? Is it Johns Hopkins?
Yes, Johns Hopkins.
Okay. What
data
is that?
Science.
Data science?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
And so how many have you done with Coursera now?
Two.
You did global public health?
Yes, I did global essentials of global health with Yale University.
Yale, yeah.
Yeah, which was a 10-week course, very educative. We did it with Richard Skolnick, which was a very good endeavor.
Yes.
I was able to learn so many things, although it was like a combination of all that I learned in addition to some high public health issues around the world. Yeah, and it built my interest in doing a master's in public global health. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great. And then you took another course at Johns Hopkins?
Yes.
That was in?
Data science.
Data science, but
yes.
Did you do another one in between? You didn't do epidemiology or something like that?
Oh, yes. I'm thinking of doing that when I finish that of my exams.
Okay.
So I will take them parallel.
Okay.
Because there's the one with Johns Hopkins, I think it's just 4 weeks.
Okay.
To get done with it. Yes. As long as the Wi-Fi connection is there,
right.
I'll be able to do
great.
Faster. So hopefully if I get internship at MRC, I will able to complete so many tasks on that.
Because they have Wi-Fi at MRC?
Yes, they have free Wi-Fi. It's accessible.
Great.
Compared to the house here.
Oh. And we've talked about all the troubles back at home, and it's very sad. Your uncle died, and your aunt had to move back to her home village, and it's just... So you're the big hope for the family, I think, now.
Sure.
Because there's no one, there's just your mother and your aunt.
Yes.
And your cousin, or cousin?
Yes, my cousin.
But we have to just wait, and we're supporting them in terms of that. If there's an opportunity for something else, then right now I'm afraid that's the best thing. Everyone would like to move to the Congo. So, well, you keep us informed, okay?
Okay, sure.
Because there's a lot of change that's going to be coming in the next few months.
Yeah.
And one thing I know you're going to be doing after this is studying for the GRE.
Yeah, sure.
So you have some materials that we got to use, some books, and there's online courses and things like that. So that's going to be the job experience and GRE.
Sure.
Those are the key.
months perhaps.
Yeah.
But like after that, I just want to go straight to my master's.
Okay.
Yeah,
that would be inshallah.
Inshallah.
Great. All right, well, wave to everybody.
Yes, thank you.
They love you very much. They've been supporting you so much.
Thank you, everyone.
Great.
It's my final year.
Great.